still here. I have to be, even though I feel like fading.
Once again into the fray, huh?
For the last good fight I'll ever have.
Hey, kiddo. Whatever happens out there, you're the best.
Sup, wizard? Cracking up?
Shut your crap, Catman. I can't help but look back at all the shit we've been through. But hey, it was fun.
Who said it's gotta be the last?
I don't know, kid.
We can still keep going, dude. After this is over, there's gonna be a whole different world for us out there.
Buckle up, pineapples.
Sure, dude.
You got this, kiddo.
One more thing. Kick ass tonight.
I will.
P1 Gala-07, powered by two engines. Sturdy frames, sacrifices speed for defense, but overall a balanced build. Have you ever considered adding a third engine to your build?
Wow, dude.
It could represent a 12%
open. That's awesome to hear.
My build actually utilizes 7 different engines.
7?
Yeah. The 4 of them are micro-engines developed by our brand. I'll show you what they can do in a minute. Nice punching stance. I can see you manage to attack with your mecha's whole body. It's a different thing for a flying mecha, though, but you do it right.
Thanks, dude.
I designed her myself. I screwed up. I made a jump too early. So angle, I keep making mistakes.
Don't worry, dude.
You're right. It's only been 1 week since I got this built. I'm still...
You're not wrong, honey. But that's not the only thing that's impressive about this fight.
The kiddo is keeping up with her.
He may not be as gracious, but...
Take care of that annoying sword!
Not for long.
It's a start!
Yeah, now go for the jugular, darling.
Yes! bought himself some time.
Had so much fun in a while. Though I still think those forearms are a mistake. It keeps her from reaching full potential. A mecha is the extension of your human potential. So when I punch, I do so with my own will, my own arm. Your piloting resembles the same idea.
Sometimes I forget I'm piloting.
If only more pilots could understand this concept.
Don't get too excited. Queen's nanofluids are the state of the art of the industry.
Thank you.
your skills and your mecha's performance. Seems like it is the end of the road for me. But I'm so glad I'm now able to look forward to our next match.